LG has unveiled a new smartphone even more expensive than the iPhone X. LG has taken Apple's unflattering title of most expensive smartphone following the announcement of the Signature Edition. The limited edition super premium phone will hit shelves in South Korea and only 300 units will be made. The phone will sell for 2 million South Korean won, £1,370, exceeding the most expensive iPhone X by more than £200. The Signature Edition will be almost identical to the V30, LG's mainstream flagship smartphone. It comes with 6 GB of RAM, 256 GB of memory, a 6-inch OLED display and a 3,300 mAh battery. It also launches standard with Android 8.0 Oreo. It will be made from the same materials used in boutique watches, the main factor separating it from the V30. In comparison, the LG V30 sells for £799 for the 64 GB model at Carphone Warehouse. LG has long used the Signature branding to sell premium devices such as home appliances and TVs. The company's 4K wallpaper OLED TVs are perhaps one of the most notable consumer tech products on the planet right now. Thinner than a pencil, the wallpaper TV houses most of its components in a soundbar. Not to be outdone, dedicated Apple fans can still raise the price of their iPhone X to around the same mark of the Signature Edition phone if they include the £199 AppleCare. The extended warranty and insurance will cover owners from 2 incidents of accidental damage. Anyone game enough to skip the coverage will face paying £286.44 to replace a broken screen of £556.44 for any other damage, which usually requires a full replacement. OnePlus recently announced its new 5T flagship smartphone, which retails for £449, more than £100 cheaper than repairing an iPhone X.